just over there.
Boy.
Great. Ha
ha. Now where do we go from here?
Oh my...
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when you get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
I'm about to slap this kid. Oh my gosh, he's so sassy right now. Reminds me of my girlfriend. No, she's probably way sassier than this kid. But I haven't heard the extent of her sassiness. Can't wait until she watches this. So that's probably the way we're supposed to go. Why we're gonna go this way. This is my last Dr. Pepper and I'm really sad. I need to go get more. Okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It goes to all of them? Oh, fudge. Or is it timed? Dang it. Oh, fuck. I keep missing it. No. I don't keep missing it. Fuck. Dang it. Please be it. Last second. I hate puzzles. Whoa. Looks like an okay set, but I like my set. Once I get that ancient armor, I'm pretty sure I'm just gonna stick with that until I find something better. Though the odds of me finding something better than that are probably slim, because they seem rare, but at the same time, I don't think I'm that far into the game, so I'll probably still find some pretty common stuff that is just as powerful, if not more powerful.
Boy, shoot.
Shut up and do it then. Yep, there's the chest.
Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Yeah, well, not yet. Not until I complete this puzzle. Because I will have my loot one way or another. Can I raise it up? No. I found the runic set. No, I was about to say, what the heck is this? Where are the rest of these things? Are they just kind of scattered throughout the room? I'm telling you, these rooms had enemies in them earlier, and now they don't. Also, this puzzle is gonna make me shoot someone. Whoa, wait. I see you. Idiot.
Okay. Tricky. Very tricky.
Okay. I got my treasure. What do we got? Another apple. Sweet. The more health, the better. Now we can get out of here. What the f- God dang it. No, I'm stuck! No! Where you at? Got him. What? Summons a spectral wolf that... Yes, let me see that. Yes. That's awesome.
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Here we go.
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
This freaking kid. I understand why he's mad, but he's making me mad in the process.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need.
Do you want to tell me something?
I said the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If mom was here,
if your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Right.